欢迎来到李老师念文。今天的主题是 Highway Bureau says key long landslide debris to be removed。The Highway Bureau says a section of Provincial Highway No. 2 in Keelung was blocked by debris following a landslide on Monday, will reopen by June 11. 公路局说，基隆台二线周一山崩后被落石堵住的路段将在6月11号重新开放。According to the Bureau, some 12,000 cubic meters of debris affected an area of some 1,500 square meters. 据表示，崩塌的土方该有12,000立方公尺，影响到面积约1,500平方公尺。The landslide damaged or buried 9 cars and trucks and 1 motorcycle. 山崩损坏或掩埋9辆汽车、卡车及一台机车。And two people were sent to Keelung Changgang Memorial Hospital for treatment after suffering minor injuries. 两人受轻伤被送往基隆长庚医院治疗。The Highway Bureau says 11 heavy-duty excavators and crushers for dump trucks and one water tankers are currently working to remove the debris from the sections of Bay Ning Road near the Chaojing Park. 公路局说呢，目前11台重型挖土机和破碎机、4辆自卸卡车和1辆水车正在卸除靠近潮境公园北宁路段的落石。The Bureau also says the section of road affected by the landslide is mostly used by people traveling Keelung, New Taipei and Yilan for sightseeing purposes and the ongoing work have not major impact on flight or public transportation. 公路局表示，受山崩影响的路段主要是民众前往基隆、新北、宜兰等地旅游所使用。目前呢，进行清除作业并未对货运或者是公共交通造成重大的影响。This is the English news for today. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye.